Good morning.
Good morning, Father.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, the Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
My dear brothers and sisters, after the example of the apostles and disciples, who with Mary, the mother of Jesus, persevered in prayer, awaiting the Spirit promised by the Lord, like them, let us to listen with quiet hearts to the Word of God. Let us meditate on how many great deeds God in times past did for His people, and let us pray that the Holy Spirit, whom the Father sent as the first fruits for those who believe, may bring to perfection His work in the world. But now first let us acknowledge our sins and so prepare ourselves to celebrate the sacred mysteries. I confess to Almighty God and to you, my brothers and sisters, that I have gravely sinned in my thoughts and in my words, in what I have done, in what I have failed to do, through my fault, through my most gravest fault. Therefore I ask Blessed Mary, Ever Virgin, all the angels and saints, and you, my brothers and sisters, to pray for me to the Lord. May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life. Lord, have mercy. Christ, have mercy. Lord, have mercy.
Mercy on us,
glory to God.
Jesus.